Okay, I am recording this workout. All right, you guys, we're going to get started. We've got upper body today. Same format we've had for the week. We've got those two blocks. Each block has four exercises. Hi, Julia. Each block has four exercises, A, B, C, D. We'll go through four times, and then move on to the next block. 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. When the screen is red, we're working. When it's blue, we're resting. All right, you guys, you're going to open up. Start with those chest openers.
If you're not
first
muted,
exercise,
mute yourself.
Like this. You're going to give me feet together. Slight bend in those knees. You're going to give me that bicep curl to a lift. You're going to keep your palm up. Bicep curl to lift straight up. You want to bring that arm right to shoulder height. Okay? Second time through, we'll switch arms. From there, we're going to go into a dumbbell low to high, or a sumo low to high. You're going to get in that sumo squat. You're going to get nice and low. Starting low with that dumbbell, you're going to slowly raise it up above your head.
Go into knee pull.
Slowly raising it down. All right, you're going to go slow and steady. You're going to stay nice and low. Slow and steady with raising and bringing that dumbbell down. Next one, we're going to go to a T-frame. Looks like this. Out wide. You're going to go ahead and take that dumbbell all the way to your fingertips.
One hip rotation.
All the way back to that T. All the way down, all the way up. Second time, we'll switch. Then we're going to go to a dumbbell around the world. Working one arm, you guys are going to get into a squat. You're going to take that dumbbell, come across your knee, up, over, down between your feet, kick it out, back up, switch those hands. Across that knee, up and over, in between, and back. That's the first block. Second block, we're going to go on the ground. It's going to look like this. We're going to go chest pressed to skull crusher. You guys have done these. Coming up, chest press to skull crusher, making sure that dumbbell comes right above your forehead, elbows tucked in. Then we're going to go into a plank pull through. You're going to take your dumbbell, plank position. That dumbbell's behind your hand.
Arm circle.
Opposite hand is going to grab it, pull it over, press out. Pull it over, up, over, up, okay? From there, we're gonna go into a plank front pulse. You're taking your dumbbell, you're pulsing out front for halfway, and then we'll switch hands. If that dumbbell gets to be too much, you'll drop the weight and you'll just do it with your hand. Last but not least, on our back, tricep pulse, kind of more like a shoulder pulse. You're just gonna pulse back here behind your head. For a little bit more, you can raise up your feet, but you don't need to. You can stay here if you want and just pulse. All right, everyone can hear me? Good. Okay, we're going to get started. Remember, 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. All right, you guys, we're going to start with that bicep curl to that lift. We are working in 9 seconds. Julia, you got weights?
Yes,
all
got
right,
them.
Let's go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Curl it up. Give me that lift out front. Curl it up. Lift
your
out front. Yes,
shoulder level.
Bend in your knees here.
Yeah.
Slow and controlled. Good, you guys. You want to keep that elbow tucked in on that curl. Right to your body. Keep your core tight.
There you go.
3, 2, and rest. We're going to go into that sumo low to high. So you're in that sumo position. Coming low to high. Back down where you're working now. Slow and controlled. All the way up above your head.
Get lower.
Slowly coming down.
As low as you can get, you guys. There you go.
All the way up, you guys. Focus on that breathing. You want to raise that dumbbell, yeah. That weight all the way above your head. Engaging those shoulders. Come on, you guys. We got 5, 2, and rest. We're going to go into that T-frame. Opening it up out wide. coming across our chest all the way to those fingers and back. Working in 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna turn this light on.
Yep, you're here. Come all the way across your chest. Do like this.
Good, you guys. Come on.
Arm out 15.
All the way out. Here. All the way to those fingers.
Yeah, there you go.
Come on.
Get your body straight.
Staying on the side. We got 5.
Yeah.
2. Rest. We're going to go to the around the world to sprawl or burpee. Starting low, coming across that knee, up, around, and down. Let's go. We're working. You are alternating that.
One hand.
You're making like one a big windmill, you guys. One big
hand.
Circle.
Here.
Oh, I'm sorry. You know what? One arm. Yes. One arm here, guys. Just use that one arm. Alternate that arm out.
Alternating arms. Stay nice and low. You're not standing up.
Stay low in that squat. Come on, you guys. 2.
Stay low, Phil.
And rest.
Get low into that.
All right, we're going
squat.
Back to the top. Round 2. Bicep curl to lift on that other arm. 3, 2. Here we go. Curl it up. And lift.
Yeah.
You want
to
get
only
that arm
to your
or that
shoulder
dumbbell
level.
Right above to your shoulder. Keep your core
yeah,
tight, you guys. Slow and controlled.
Come on, Julia, yeah.
Focus on your breathing. We've got 8 seconds here. 3, 2, rest. We're gonna go into that sumo low to high. If you've got different weights, you could always go heavier with this one. 3, 2, here we go. All the way out front. All the way up above your head. Slowly bringing it down.
Next time, so high.
Engage your core.
Right above your head.
You don't want to rock your body.
There you go. Yeah.
All the way up above. If you only have light weights, yes, just like Michelle is doing, you can double your weight to make it heavier. Double up on those dumbbells. You've got 5 seconds. 3, 2,
nice,
and rest. We're gonna go into that T frame, your framing. You're going the other way now, all across your chest and arm, also fingertips. Working now, all the way out. You're gonna frame your chest all the way out to those fingertips. Open it back up.
Yeah.
Good,
nice,
you guys.
Michelle. Yes, Julia, all
come
the way
on,
out
slow
to fingertips.
And steady.
Yes.
Keep that core tight, you
there
guys.
You go.
Come on, we got 10 seconds.
Yes, Leslie.
All the way out to those fingertips. 2, and rest. We're gonna go back to that around the world to sprawl. You're just making that big dumbbell, engaging that shoulder down in between, working. Now, come on, you guys. Slow and controlled, all the way up and around, one big circle, you guys. This is one you could probably go heavier with, so if you can double that weight, double that weight here. You want to still challenge yourself? And rest. That was round 2. We're going back to the top. Round 3. Bicep curl to lift. Palm is staying up. Here we go.
Next, cross them over. Yeah, beautiful.
Right,
nice, Michelle.
Come on, we got 15
nice
seconds. Stay focused.
Come on, Leslie. Yeah, get it.
Focus
on
your breathing. Again, if this is too light, try to add another weight. If you have another weight, you want to challenge and rest. Sumo, low to high. I want you guys to get deep into that sumo, and I want you to stay right here. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. You are not hunching. I don't want you guys to hunch down. I want you to keep your back up. Lower that weight. Bring it up above your head. And slowly bringing back down. Your chest is staying up. Slowly up. slowly down. Core is engaged. Focus on that breathing. We got 8 seconds. We got 5, 2, and rest. We are going back to the top. Last round. This is round 4, right? Oh, we got to do the T-frame. Yes, you're right. I'm sorry. We're in that T-frame, you guys. Back to that first arm.
Yes, guys. All the way to your fingertips.
Put that weight on out there. Come on, you guys. All the way out with that.
Yes.
Dumbbell, you want to keep your core tight. Extend all the way back out with that weight. And rest. Now we're going to that around the world to sprawl. Round 3, here we go. Here we go. Up and around. And down. Switch out that arm.
Yes, you guys.
Cross your body. Make that nice big circle.
Out, jump it in. Yeah.
This is another good one to challenge yourself with more weight. If you have it.
Nice,
3, 2, and rest. That was round 3. Yes, now we're on round 4. Okay. All right, back to that bicep curl. Curl to lift. That other arm you're working now. Here we go. Last time with this, you guys. Come on.
Last time. Come on.
15 seconds.
Yeah. Engage that core, you guys. Try not to
yes, you
your
guys.
Body.
Come on. We got 5, 3.
You got it.
And rest. All right. We're going to go to that sumo low to high. Last time with this one. Get low. Come on, Julia. Here we go. Low, as long as those arms can go without hunching. Take it right up to the top. Slowly bring
your back
it down.
Try not to swing
your
body.
Keep your core engaged. Nice doing, John. Yes, Leslie, good.
You guys.
Chest is out. Come on,
yeah,
Michelle.
Julia, nice.
Yes, Julia. Come on, Julia. Get lower, Julia. Yep, there you go. Come on, you guys. Almost there. We got 5.
Yes, Leslie. You got
and
it.
Rest. Woo. We're going to go back to that T frame. All the way across your chest in 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
Come on, all the way across, you guys.
Last time with this, you guys. Come on, make it count. All the way out.
Come on, Leslie. Fight for it.
Keep your core tight.
Yes, you guys.
Focus on your breathing. We got 10 seconds.
Stay there.
And rest. All right, last exercise of this first block. Back to that around the world to sprawl. Big circle with that arm, engaging that shoulder. You're working now. Come on, you guys. You got heavier weight. Go with that heavier weight. Up and around. This is
around.
Not a quick
give me that
slow.
Yeah.
It's controlled.
Nice, Michelle.
Only thing you want working here is your arm, bringing that weight all the way around. Three, two, and nice job, you guys. We're going down to the ground. Chest press to skull crusher. You want to go heavier with weight if it's available. Press to skull crush. Let's go. We're working.
Get those elbows tucked
in. Focus on your breathing.
Bending from your elbows. Aiming that dumbbell
on,
towards
you
your forehead. One.
You have 8 seconds.
Got it, Leslie.
And rest. All right, you guys, come on to that plank position. You're resting. plank position. We're going to go into that pull through. Dumbbell is behind your hand. Pull it to the other side and up. Pull it to the other side. Up. Come on, you guys.
Find your
you
want to
keep your core
through.
Tight. Hips are down.
Yep, just like that.
Yes, you guys. Come on, Michelle. Drop your hips. Yep, there you go. Pull it through.
Yes, Leslie, you got
come on,
it.
Stay active. Come on, Sue.
Nice, Michelle. Michelle, try not to rest your hips.
3, 2, rest. Okay, if you have a lighter weight, you want a lighter weight for this one, or maybe no, nothing. We're going to go to that front pulse, out front, halfway we'll switch. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Stay in that plank position. Hips are down. I want you to focus
your
on
head,
your breathing. Come on, Leslie.
Drop your hip.
Come on, Julia. Yes, you guys. Time. We got 16. Switch hands. Yes, you guys. Come on, Michelle. Drop your hips. Come on, you guys.
Come on, you guys.
Almost there.
Gotta
we got 5. 2. And rest. Nice job, you guys. Go on to your back. We're going to go to that pulse. Out behind. Arms are out and they're pulsing. If you want more, bring those feet up. Otherwise, you can drop those feet. You're pulsing that weight behind your head. Slow and controlled. Actually, you're going to feel this in your chest muscles, probably in your shoulders.
Nice, Leslie.
Focus on breathing again if you want more. You
lift up your
feet off the ground.
There you go. Michelle, lift up your feet. There you go. You can bend your knees. Just lift them up.
3, 2, and rest. All right, back to the top. Skull crusher, chest press, the skull crusher. Here we go, you guys. 2, 1, let's go. Chest press, skull crusher. Come on, you guys.
Yes, you guys.
Try to tuck those elbows in as you come down in that skull crusher.
10 seconds.
This is one where you want more weight. And rest. You're going to turn it on over. We're going to go into that plank. We're going to go into that plank pull through. You've got that dumbbell behind your hands. And opposite hand is pulling through. Come on, you guys. Stay in that plank position. Keep those hips down. Michelle, drop your hips. Drop your hips, Michelle. Yep. Come on, you want to keep your core tight. Your feet are... Julia, drop your hips.
Try not to rock.
Come on, you guys. Yes, you guys. Come on, we got 3, 2... And rest. We're going to go into that plank pulse out front. Again, if you just don't want to use any weight, you're still going to activate those muscles there. Here we go. You're working now. We'll switch halfway. I want you to keep that core tight, belly button in the spine. Come on, focus on breathing. Come on, almost halfway. And switch arms. Come on, you guys, we got 6 seconds. 2, and rest. We're going on our backs to that pulse out behind our head. If you want more, you'll bring those feet up off the ground. 3, 2, 1. Slow and controlled with that pulse. Focus on breathing.
Yes, you guys. Come on. Little pulses. Come on, Leslie. You got
three,
guys. You got 3.
2. And rest. All right. Back up. We're going into that chest press, the skull crusher. Round 3, you guys. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Baby, Good, you guys. Come on. Stay focused. Three, two, and rest. Rolling it over into that plank position. We're going to go into that pull through with that dump out. Three, two, one. Feet are wide apart. Hips are down. Come on, John.
Dude, drop your hands.
Drop your hips a little bit. Come on, Leslie. Move that dumbbell.
Try not to rock.
Focus on your breathing. Do not hold your breath. Keep that dumbbell moving.
Come on, you guys.
Three, two, and rest. All right, we're gonna go back to that front pulse, you guys. One arm, I want you guys to focus on bringing that arm up. Two, one, here we go. It is okay with no dumbbell. You wanna keep that arm out front, pulse it out.
Yes, Leslie.
Keep those hips down, core is tight.
Come on, drop your hips, Sue.
Focus on your breathing. We have 15, switch.
Come on, you guys. Almost done.
Got 5 seconds, you guys. Three, two, and rest. We're going to go back onto our back for that pulse. If you want more, you can always lift those legs. Here we go.
Come on, you guys. Do yes, not quit. Pulse it up.
Come on, we are almost Stay done with today.
It. You got 15 seconds.
Keep pulsing it out.
Play. Come on. Almost there. Mind over matter. Stay with it.
Three.
Yeah.
Two. And rest. Oh. All right, back to the top, guys. Last set. Chest press to skull crusher. Let's go, you guys. This is it. Last time through. Last set, best set. Make it your best. Come on, you guys.
Come on. The hardest part was pressing play, and you guys did that. Now, come on. Get to work. This is the last set, you guys.
Keep those elbows in on that skull crusher. Pressing up from your chest. Three, two.
Yes, you got it.
One, that was our last time with that one. Roll it over to that plank, you guys. Last time moving this dumbbell. Get to that plank position, hips coming down. Core is tight, come on, Julia. Yes, Leslie, come on, you guys. Come on, Michelle.
Come on, hips down, you guys.
Good, two and one, stay active, you guys. Keep that dumbbell moving.
Drop your hips, Julia.
You want those shoulders over those hands.
Come on, you guys.
Three, two, and rest. All right, last time with this front pulse, you guys. This is the last time with this. Three, two, one, let's go.
Yes, you guys. Come on.
Come on, you guys. And we're halfway. Switch. Come on, you guys. On your toes. This is it. Last time with this.
So you try to straighten out your body.
We got five.
Come on.
Two. And rest. All right, on our backs. Last time with this pulse. Try to get those feet up just for a few seconds. All right, last set. Last set, best set. Come on.
Come on, little pulses. Yes, you guys, you got it. Little tiny pulses, Leslie. There you go. Yes, Sue. Yes, Michelle. Come on.
Two.
Almost there, you guys.
And rest. Nice Nice job, you guys. Oh, my arms are sore. All right, we got time for, we're going to do about a minute and a half burnout. So this is where it's burnout's going to go. Actually, we're going to go 2 minutes. You're going to give me 1 minute jumping jacks. If you're not jumping, you are stepping. And then we're going to do a minute of shuffles in your own space. Soon done. Hopefully you guys can make that work. All right, you guys, get ready. 2 minutes on my clock. We are starting in 3, 2, jumping jacks, and go. Again, if you're not jumping, just tap it out. Come on, you guys.
Come on,
we are almost halfway, you guys. Yes. We are halfway now. Keep working. Almost there. Come on, we got 10 seconds. Five. And shuffles. Come on, you guys. Shuffle in your space. Keep that momentum going. Yes, you guys. Come on, Leslie. Nice, Sue and John. Come on, Julia. Good, Michelle. Yes, Coach Jen. Come on, you guys. We're halfway. Come on, 30 seconds left. That's it. Got those arms moving. Come on, you guys. Almost there. We've got 10 seconds. Three, two, and walk it out, you guys. Walk it off just for a couple seconds here. Let's let our heart rate come down slowly. Walk it out. Great job today, you guys. All right, we're gonna start on the ground. Stretch those arms out some. We're gonna go into that child's pose. Take your legs out wide, sitting onto those heels. I want you to reach those fingers out in front of you as far as you can reach. Just feel that stretching underneath those shoulders. I want you guys to tuck your chin. And walk it over to the right side. Tomorrow we have butts and guts. Friday we go back to lower, and Saturday is cardio. And walk it over to the left side. We still have our food drive going, and we still have that pet shelter donation drive going. So if you're interested in any of that stuff, just contact one of us and we'll get you set up with a drop off. Come out front. I want you guys to take one shoulder, drive it underneath. Press that shoulder into the ground. If you guys are doing the Strong and Savage Challenge, make sure that you mark your workout today, get your water in, your nutrition. Take that arm out from underneath, and I want you to press that shoulder into the ground, that same shoulder right into the ground right where you are. Other hand is kind of pressing away and resisting. And go ahead and switch those arms, bringing that other arm out front, other arm underneath, driving that shoulder into the ground. And make sure that if you cannot get to a live fast, that if you are doing a downloaded version, go ahead and post it to yourself so you know that you got your workout done. And take that arm out, drive that shoulder into the ground right there. And we're gonna come on up onto our toes, round out our backs. And we're gonna end right here, you guys. Fantastic job today. Here we go. All right, you guys, come on. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Family. Hold on, I need to get a quick picture of you guys. Great job today. Way to show up. Way to kick ass. All right, you guys, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. All right, you guys, have a great day. Stay safe, stay healthy. We'll see you guys tomorrow for Butts and Guts.
Thank you.
Nice seeing you.